There is a totally new way to build run apps on Windows, Linux, Mac boxes. Node.js. As an asynchronous event-driven JavaScript framework, Node.js is designed to build scalable network applications.
And an awesome app of this platform that I want to introduce is Peerflix. Let's image you can stream your favorite movies right from the torrent search. Rather than looking for movie online web pages with a bunch of ads, pop-up, low quality.
Or you feel disappointed when some apps abusing claim they based on the torrent, and the quality is guaranteed, like PopcornTime. They are good, but I still need to download manually on cat.ph, get a synced version of subtitle on Substance. And lacking extended versions of LOTR, useless Spectre version is another reason let me seeking for an ultimate solution about online movie watching.
There is an unexpected simplicity in the installation process. Select an appropriate version, download and run. Peerflix runs on top of Node.js. It can be installed via this command on the CMD prompt. Peerflix is actually what PopcornTime uses under the hood, but you can use it separately so you can stream any video torrent and use any video player you want, webupdate.org.
Peerflix can be used with a magnet link or a torrent file. To stream a video with its magnet link, use the following command. Peerflix, xt equals nmac.to, VLC.
Thanks to Google's Chrome V8 open source. For those who don't like to use apps, there's a way to achieve the functionality of PopcornTime without any app. Peerflix is a torrent streaming client for Node.js created by Mathias Buus, which lets you play movies or video files from torrents to VLC Media Player on Mac, nmac.to. Peerflix runs on top of Node.js. It can be installed via this command on the CMD prompt. Start streaming a torrent by passing magnet, video player information. I have a little script to translate magnet click into a Peerflix command caller as a.cmd file. Select snoopypeerflix.cmd as the default app for magnet links in your browser OS. SODA Player, stream BitTorrent videos instantly integrated blazing fast socks 5 proxyWatch on your Chromecast and Apple TV automatically get matching subtitles in your language, alternative to.net. WebTorrent is the first torrent client that works in the browser. It's written completely in JavaScript A-Euro the language of the web A-Euro and uses WebRTC for true peer-to-peer transport. No browser plugin, extension, or installation is required, Mozilla org. Voila, let's watch your favorite movies, effortless. Warning. Download stream copyright protected movies is illegal. Police stations are waiting for you.